Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Uzair Abdul Shafi. I'm in grade 8 and I live in Ahmadiyya Border Peace, Toronto West. My project is a heart rate monitor that can measure and display the heart rate in BPM or beats per minute. The heart rate monitor is an electrical device that is used for measuring and displaying the heart rate either in BPM or in electrical pulse waves. There are many ways to measure the heart rate, and one of them, like my project here, is to use an electrical device to measure the BPM within seconds. Now you may be wondering, why is this important? A heart rate monitor or a BPM monitor is very crucial to human life, especially to athletes and to patients, as they use the monitor to monitor their heart state and ensure that they are healthy and are progressing well in either their workout or their recovery. It is also used by individuals to meet their fitness goals that revolve around the cardiovascular health. The purpose of this project is to discover simple ways to make this device in order to measure the heartbeat of people. Our heart is the control center of our blood system and contracts and releases blood in and out of our blood system to help keep us alive. The heart pumps out blood with such external force that it causes a ripple effect throughout the body, causing the heart to beat. As the beat travels, it slightly changes the blood pressure of the body. This change in blood pressure is measured through a principle known as photodismography. Photodismography works when a device, such as a fitness watch, shines a bit of light in a targeted area. The device works by measuring the thickness slash the thinness of the blood pressure in the targeted area. When the heart beats and causes a change in blood pressure, our blood flow thickens, resulting in less light to shine through. The decrease in light sends a signal to the device, recognizing it as a heartbeat. Measuring the heartbeat by the change in blood pressure using LED lights is known as the law of photodismography, and which will be the leading principle of my project today. For this project, you will need a breadboard, some jumper wires, an Arduino UNO, a pulse sensor, a 10k potentiometer, and an LCD display. Like the law of photodismography, when I place my finger on this sensor, it will use this light right here to recognize a heartbeat. The pulse sensor will then identify a number of heartbeats, and using this signal wire, it will convey just as many electronic signals to the Arduino, which is connected and powered by the computer. I will put a code in the Arduino so that the amount of signals given from the pulse sensor, it will calculate the BPM. Once the BPM is calculated, it will send it to an LCD display. The LCD display is connected to a potentiometer, which powers the LCD display depending on how much of this knob I turn. The LCD display will then show the BPM calculated by the Arduino, and your heart rate is discovered. Potentiometer is a device that can change the power given to another device depending on how much this knob is turned. While conducting this experiment, I changed the version of the potentiometer to a more powerful one and saw the results. Changing to a more powerful potentiometer will give the device more power than needed. Right now, I have calibrated the potentiometer to match the power of 10k ohms. When I turn it up to its full capacity, 16k ohms, you can see all the pixels in the LCD display light up intensely, making it hard to see the actual BPM. That shows us that specific deep materials are required for the proper functioning of this device.
JazakAllah for listening to my presentation.